isn't the last of them!
I see him!
Is John Conrad the greatest man I ever served with? Well, I don't know. There was this one time in Kabul when he dragged my bleeding carcass half a mile to an evac chopper. So maybe I'm biased. But the facts don't lie. The man's a fucking hero. Remember when the first storms hit Dubai? You're probably all safe and sound at home watching TV. Well, Conrad was leading the damn 33rd out of Afghanistan. Instead of coming home, he volunteered his entire battalion to help with the evac. But all you did was send a check. Rumor is Conrad was ordered to abandon the city. He defied that order, and the 33rd stood with him. Now, the official story is still hazy about what happened next. All we know for sure is that the storms got worse. Much worse. Last thing we heard out of Dubai was that Conrad was leading a caravan of survivors out of the city. That was 6 months ago. Then, 2 weeks ago, we picked up this transmission.
Colonel John Conrad, United States Army. The evacuation of Dubai has been a complete failure. Death toll, too many.
Hey, Cap. Captain Walker.
What is it, Lugo?
Got a situation, sir.
Mission critical?
No, sir.
Then take it up the chain, Sergeant.
Roger that. Lieutenant Adams.
I hear you, Sergeant. What's your status?
Status is chafed, sir.
You say chafed, Sergeant?
Yes, sir. A local airborne insurgency has infiltrated the U.S. zone designated as my pants. Sir.
Shut up, jackass.
Gentlemen, welcome to Dubai.
Yep. It's still dead.
Yet to be seen, Sergeant.
You got a lock on that transmission?
Yes, sir. About 800 yards away.
And we're 800 yards away from seeing who's more full of shit. You or Intel?
Wow.
If I wasn't a hardened killing machine, that might have hurt.
All right, remember, this place has been designated a no-man's land, which means we're not supposed to be here, so let's do this by the books, okay?
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, grab some cover.
Wow. What happens in Dubai stays in Dubai.
Come on, let's just find a way down.
You got it.
That's enough, Lugo.
I'm just keeping it light, boss.
Yeah, I don't need light. I need you focused on the mission.
What mission? We're basically poking a dead dog with a stick.
We have our orders. Locate survivors, leave the city immediately. Radio command from outside the storm wall. Send in the cavalry, and go home.
Hey, did you guys hear that?
You fucking with us?
I am hurt that you'd even ask.
Ain't nobody here, man.
Sounds like the transmission.
Huh. Could've sworn I heard somebody.
Come on, let's just get this over.
Hey! Anyone out there? Doctor says what?
Leave it alone. No one's out there.
Then what the fuck are we doing here?
Lugo's got a point.
Are you taking his side now?
When he's right, he's right.
Hey, command wants us to look around, we look around.
I don't know. Sounds like a waste of three stone-cold, ruggedly handsome Delta operators such as ourselves.
Think of it as a paid vacation.
Well, for future reference, I prefer my beaches with a 3-to-1 sexy lady dead body ratio.
Lugo, do you ever actually hear the shit coming out of your mouth?
No, I do not, sir. I find it messes with my rhythm.
You know, it does feel like we're being watched.
Good. Someone should see how sexy I look on the job.
This looks like the place.
I ended in complete failure.
Yep, this is what we're looking for.
The convoy stalled.
What's that supposed to be?
It's a distress beacon, but it ain't military. Someone built this out of spare parts.
Any idea who?
No, not a fucking clue.
God damn it. Walker. You better come see this.
Oh, fuck.
That's putting it lightly.
Body looks fresh.
It is. Even worse, he's 33rd.
Who did this?
Probably the same people been ghosting us.
Well, that doesn't answer the question.
Don't worry. I think we're about to find out.
My name is Captain Martin Walker. We're looking for survivors.
Why? So you can kill us too?
You speak Farsi? Maybe we can understand each other better. I got in Torim half bezanim.
Good call, Lugo.
This could go south real fast, Walker.
Oh, shit.
See that bus over there? It's filled with sand. Push comes to shove, shoot out the windows. Might give us an advantage.
The damned? Hey! You need the damned 33rd? Sarbozo, I need to get you!
Kill them!
Take them out! Everyone, move!
It won't fire
at all! Who the fuck are these guys? They're refugees! Survivors of the storm! That's good, right? This is radio command. Give me the news. Be my guest. I'm sure they'll stop shooting so you can make a phone call.
Gentlemen, less talking, more shooting.
On your left. More coming over the dune.
Lock down.
Empty that bus.
On it. Got it. Moving to clear. Get one.
Threat eliminated.
Come on!
Keep moving!
plane. Take cover.
Where's he hiding?
Billboard, across the way. Give me the word and I'll take...
Lugo, take him out.
Yes, sir.
Rescuing people. The hell was that?
I'm picking up a distress call.
Patch it through.
33rd Dispatch, this is Alpha Patrol. We're under attack. Repeat, the insurgents have us surrounded. Request immediate assistance. Shit! Markson's down! We need backup!
Lugo, distance.
About 100 yards away.
Let's move.
Mayday! Mayday! This is Alpha Patrol, requesting immediate assistance. Is anyone out there?
Alpha, if you can hear me, we're approaching your position.
Oh, fuck. Thank fucking Christ. I think Martin's dead.
Are you hurt? Is anyone else with you?
There's four of us. We're okay, but we're running out of ammo. Can't keep them back for much longer.
Okay, stay cool. We're almost there.
What do we got?
Our guys are pinned down in the fuselage.
We ain't been spotted yet. Might want to equip silencers.
Good call.
Take them out before they see us.
Mark it down.
Kill his crew.
Keep moving. Keep him alive.
On the wing!
Behind us!
Heads up! Contact! Target down! The mags! On the move! Target down!
You're gonna have to talk fast, boss. He's fading.
We're here to help. Just stay with me, all right?
Forgive me. They took McPherson. You gotta find him.
We will, but I need you to tell me where they took him.
They took him to the nest.
Nest, all right, good. And what about Conrad? Is he still alive? God damn it. Lugo, mark the bodies on tack. Adams, check outside for tracks. I want to know what the hell is going on in this city.
Got multiple tracks headed north.
Then we follow them.
Not to argue, but this ain't exactly within our mission parameters.
Yeah, well, our mission went from recon to rescue the minute we found U.S. soldiers butchered.
Fucking orders. I like it.
Orders ain't worth following if it means leaving people to die, Lugo. Conrad's still alive. I think he is. I know he'd agree with me.
Tracks end here. Guess this is the nest.
Yeah, it's quaint. Very post-apocalyptic.
Just don't get cocky. Remember, these guys already took out four soldiers and kidnapped another.
an attack!
They know we're here now. Grenades. Lots of them. Looks like someone's stocking up for winter. We should grab what we can carry. No point wasting them.
Get into cover!
By the hand! Open fire!
Damn it, I'm out!
Hey! You guys hear music?
Who cares? Shut up and keep fighting!
Eyes wide! They're getting close!
Hostile down! Keep it clear. Okay, let's keep moving.
It's just in. An unwarranted assault on the 33rd today means, you guessed it, an end to the ceasefire. All insurgents wishing to surrender, please report to your nearest outpost for processing. We now return to our regularly scheduled broadcast. Here we go.
Let me go on record and say this shit just got weird.
Fuck weird. This is out of control. Not only do they got people here, they got a fucking DJ. We need the radio command ASAP.
No, not yet. Conrad and the 33rd need our help. And this soldier can lead us straight to him. Once we know the 33rd is safe, we'll radio for evac.
Fucking Christ! Move, move, move!
It's a fucking ambush! Take cover!
Door, now!
Shit, Walker, this room's gonna blow! Fucking go, go, go!
I think we're clear.
All right, good. Let's keep moving. We need to find an exit.
Anyone else feel like we should try talking to these guys again? I mean, we did come here to save them.
Man, we are way past that point. These people don't want to talk. They're out for blood.
Lugo's right. Best we can do is get out of here and find the 33rd before these people tear him apart.
Okay. Shoot first, questions later. Got it.
We find Conrad, he'll answer our questions.
You hear that?
Someone's coming.
Quick, hide.
Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug inside. We didn't have many options.
You're lucky this whole place didn't collapse. Where's the soldier? The one we took from the plane?
Downstairs, sir.
Is he being guarded?
At all times.
Good. Think I'll go say hi.
Agent custody him. Wait.
What?
He won't talk, sir.
He'll talk to me.
Walker, that guy was American.
Yeah, I noticed.
Why are the locals taking orders from an American? And why has he got a hard-on for the 33rd?
I have no idea.
Shit.
Ask him yourself.
They're still alive. Take care of them.
Shotgunner on the field!
He's down!
Careful, gentlemen. We're not alone.
Oh, smell that? Someone's definitely been living down here.
If you can call it that.
I'd call it survival. Probably been this way since the first storms hit.
Life's hard. Doesn't give them a reason to start killing soldiers.
The American we saw upstairs gave him a reason.
Yeah, but why?
Wish I knew.
Got a light up ahead.
Go take a look.
You're the boss. Looks like some kind of encampment.
That's probably where they got the hostage. Come on, follow me. Be cool. We got civilians down here.
Nice place.
You guys seen this shit? Silk curtains, silverware, some nice crystal. Fuck, they got a piano too? I'm in the wrong line of work.
Lugo, quiet.
Sorry.
Christ. These soldiers were massacred.
Nah. Look how they're lined up. This was an execution.
Just like the Kabul death squads.
Shit.
Yeah.
Shit.
Someone's here.
Follow me and stay quiet.
We're gonna keep at this until you tell me what I want to know. How many soldiers are stationed at the water depot?
Get your licks in while you can, Agent. 33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn, can't save you. The 33rd lost their balls the day they went rogue.
Fuck you. Dubai would be at peace if you hadn't stirred up the locals. Got him killing soldiers again. Did you really think we weren't gonna fight back?
We hoped you would. The CIA doesn't start when it can't finish.
Well, now's the time to prove it, because I'm not telling you shit.
No!
What the hell?
Hold your fire!
Lower your weapon!
I look stupid to you?
No. That's why you're gonna point that pistol somewhere else.
Lower your weapon. I'll lower mine.
Not gonna happen. You got a name?
McPherson, First Lieutenant. You?
Walker, Captain. We found your friend at the plane. He told us where to find you.
Really? Where's he at?
He didn't make it.
Why am I not surprised?
So what? You think we killed him?
I didn't say that.
You're not saying much of anything, Lieutenant.
Article 4, Captain. You gotta speak to my commander.
Well, where's he at?
By now, I'd imagine he's just downstairs.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Why don't you wait here? I'll go get him.
Check the body.
He wasn't lying. Tags the CIA.
Shit. That's just what we needed.
You let him go. Why?
I'm not about to shoot a U.S. soldier, Lugo.
Plus, we can follow him back to the 33rd.
Damn. All this stuff is CIA.
This must have been their safe house.
Hiding behind civilians? Not the manliest of tactics.
That's normal for the CIA.
Yeah, but killing U.S. soldiers isn't.
Look, I don't know their names, but they're CIA. Who else could they be? You know our orders. There they are!
Contact!
Return fire! Target neutralized!
Those were soldiers. Our own guys.
It was self-defense.
Doesn't make me feel any better.
It's not supposed to.
Y'all stand back. We got daylight up ahead.
That's our exit. Follow it.
Get back here! Stop!
Let's
running.
Go!
For your own good!
What?
Get the fuck
the 33rd's
down there.
Chasing
Spray
down
box.
Civilians!
Attack!
Oh, shit! Return fire! They will kill us
fire.
If we don't!
Fire.
Now
fire.
Open fire!
God damn it!
Going in hot!
Move
CIA!
Take
them off! Cease fire!
God damn it! We are not CIA!
We're Delta Force! We're here to help!
Here I go!
Right. We need to keep moving before more soldiers show up.
You mean more American soldiers?
Rogue soldiers. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
So what do we do?
If we're gonna sort this out, we need to find John Conrad.
How's that help? You just said the 33rd were rogue.
Conrad wouldn't abandon his duty. The 33rd may be hostile, but I guarantee the Colonel isn't part of it.
How can you be sure?
Because I know the man. Get that open.
Not a problem.
Seriously, bro, you're creeping me out.
We got a situation.
The 33rd's running up civilians.
Why?
Shit, you're gonna kill them all.
Can't let that happen, Walker.
I'm not going to.
Then let's hurry up and get down. Follow me.
I know there's a lot of you asking the same question right now. Why? Well, I'd like to ask you the same thing. There was no reason for any of this. We made a truce. You broke it. We gave you a chance to surrender, and you ignored it. Why? Why? I mean, why would you do that? You chose this, not us. The only peace I can offer you now is this. Perfect news to lay you up.
Heads up! Tango trying to move! Grenade launcher!
Threat eliminated!
We're clear.
What about the civilians? 33rd get away with any of them?
Yeah, they did.
Don't need a translator to know they're hurting.
Are they saying now?
These people want us gone.
We should get out of here and leave these people to grieve.
Yeah, I think that's the least we can do. Come on.
Okay, Walker. Been awfully quiet.
Just thinking about our next move.
Want to share your thoughts with the rest of us?
Well, from what we've heard, I'm starting to think the 33rd went to war against itself. Whichever side won, seems they decided to stay here and take over Dubai.
Sounds like a mess.
It is. CIA's been here for God knows how long trying to clean it up.
Long enough to know everything that's going on in the city.
Including what happened to Conrad?
Exactly. We can make contact with the CIA, then we'll find Conrad.
Oh my God.
What's wrong?
I'm picking up something. You guys need to hear it.
Patch it through.
What is your name and designation?
Agent Daniel, CIA.
Good. Why did you and your men come to Dubai and attend?
We're looking for survivors.
Okay. Looks like he's telling the truth. We can begin.
That's enough, Lugo.
Yes, sir.
Can you trace the signal's origin?
I already did. It's coming from over there.
At least we know one agent is still alive.
More than one, actually. If the 33rd's broadcasting this shit, it's for a reason.
You think it's bait?
It hooked us.
It's fair.
Signal's coming from down there. Way down.
33rd's dangling a long line. Time to reel it in.
You know this is a trap.
Absolutely. The whole city's gone crazy. Daniels might be our only hope of sorting this mess out.
Water, please. First tell me why you made contact with the local population. What? I don't know what you mean.
Follow me.
Sounds like Agent Daniels is enjoying his day in Camp Truth. I don't care what anyone says. Dubai is still the number one vacation destination for company men worldwide.
You got any gum?
Here you go. Last piece.
I don't want to take your last piece, dude.
Take it. Stole it off of Benson anyway.
Ah, well, fuck that guy.
No kid.
You know, with all the shit going on, I forget how beautiful this place can be.
I feel you.
You know, sometimes at night I'll just come out here and sit. Just listen to the wind.
Yeah. Reminds me of how the wind used to howl through the trees where I grew up. Kind of peaceful, actually.
Hard to believe there's any peace in a place like this, huh?
You gotta look for peace no matter where you are, man. Helps remind you what you're fighting for.
Yeah, true that.
Major, we just received word from the tower.
Go ahead, Corporal.
Operation Reclamation has suffered max casualties.
Hold your fire until I give the word.
No longer a threat. Remaining Gray Fox members in vicinity. Be prepared.
What about the civilians? Did we get them out in time?
Some. 30, maybe 40. We don't know yet.
God damn it. Forgive them, for they know not what they do.
What was that, sir?
Nothing, Corporal. Tell the tower we are already broadcasting. We're ready for them.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, as Lieutenant Bradley...
Got one!
Stand your ground!
Pencil, contact! Enemy on the move! Hostile with a shotgun coming our way! Watch yourselves! And stay down!
Bottom floor is swarming with tangos! Move! Target neutralized!
Insane.
I don't know. Someone's obviously calling the shots around here.
It's gotta be the guy on the radio.
Shit. You think?
It would explain why Dubai's gone batshit.
Good point.
How many men did you bring here, Agent Daniels?
No. I'm done answering questions. You have to let me speak to Conrad.
Oh, really?
How long you think Daniels can hold out?
Not much longer.
Reload!
Gotta reload! Go ahead! Under the bus! Shoot it! Give me my back!
Holy shit! Did you guys see that psycho with the knife?
Yeah, it was pretty damn hard to miss. Keep an eye out for anyone like that. A guy like that can fuck you up.
All right, let's hurry up then. We need to find Daniels before the 33rd decide he isn't worth the trouble.
Need help with something?
Through the building.
The 33rd's supposed to be heroes. This torture sounds a bit extreme.
Yeah, well, with the radio man running the show, it's not that hard to believe.
How you figure?
I actually think I met him once. In Cabo. He was a reporter traveling with the 33rd. Weird guy. Kind of didn't want loose in a firefight. Never spoke to him, but the colonel trusted him completely. Couldn't figure out why. Now it looks like that trust finally caught up with him.
So what makes you think he's the same guy?
Oh, it's his voice. Don't forget a voice like that.
Signal's still shit. We gotta go further down.
Now let's find a way out of here.
Door up ahead. Gotta be the exit.
Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Man out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a rifle fast. Took you so long.
Elevator was broke. Had to take the stairs.
This isn't the time, Sergeant.
What?
He's fine, Adams. So am I. No need to get worked up.
I'm just saying.
I know. Get a lock on the signal, Lugo.
Yeah, we're close.
Then let's move. Get ready. They'll be waiting.
There ain't no one here.
Captain, top of the stairs.
I see it.
If this is Daniels, he's been dead a long time.
We've been set up.
What the hell's going on, Lugo?
No fucking clue.
Whoa, feedback.
Identify yourself.
Me? Who the hell are you?
Captain, go fuck yourself.
Well now, Captain. This little trap was meant for a fox named Gould. But you ain't Gould. In fact, I don't know who you are. No one does. And that's dangerous.
Dangerous to who?
Everyone.
I mean, come on. You didn't actually think we'd just let you walk in here, did you?
Yeah, we did. We're looking for survivors.
Well, you found some. It's a bitch, ain't it?
Move in, boys!
Captain Walker!
What the hell?
Up there! It's Gould! Get out of there! Don't stand there! Run!
Shut up, Dozen! Quick, move it up! We want to get out of here. I need you to do as I say. Is that clear?
That depends! Who the hell are you?
I'm Agent Gould, CIA. You're Captain Walker, Delta Force.
How do you know who we are?
I know a lot of things, Captain, but now's not the time to talk.
How's it look, Lugo?
He can walk, but it's gonna hurt. You want morphine?
Nah. I wanna keep my head clear.
Okay, then hold still. Almost done here.
What are you thinking, Walker?
I was thinking we landed in the middle of a fucking war zone.
It's impressive, seeing as the city was supposed to be uninhabited.
exactly?
I think it's time we got out of here. Call in the evac team.
We got 8 miles of open desert between us and the storm wall. Healers would cut us down before we took 10 steps. Our only option now is to reconnect with Gould.
You sure you want to cast our lot with the CIA?
We have no choice. You've seen what's become of the 33rd.
Captain's right. The damned are out of control. Someone's got to stop them.
I know. But can we trust them?
Gould risks his life to save ours. He's earned my trust.
What about Conrad?
This isn't just about finding Conrad anymore. It's about doing what's right. Now, Adams, do the honors.
Whatever you say.
Captain Walker, if you read me, come in. Over.
Copy that. Over.
Whew. I was afraid we lost you back there.
Well, we took a pretty good beating, but we'll live.
Good, because we need all the help we can get.
What's going on here, Agent?
Insanity, Captain. CIA sent us in looking for survivors. Instead, we found Dubai tearing itself apart.
Any sign of Conrad in all this?
No, none that I've seen. I heard rumors that he's still alive. But if that's true, he's in hiding somewhere. Damn it! Incoming Halo! Look out!
Lugo, get him back on the radio.
I can't. Signal's dead.
Heads up!
Problem with him, Adams?
Look, the 33rd needs to be stopped. But isn't Gould's revolution just stirring the shit?
Hey, he saved our ass back there. And right now, he's all we got.
Hey, on me. I think I found a way out of here.
Warm up on me. Let's move.
Reloading.
Any sign of Gould?
Yeah. 33rd guns surrounded down there.
Get down there, he might be hurt.
This just in. Tourism up an astounding 3,000% as a fresh wave of Americans make Dubai their vacation destination of choice. When asked what he thought of these fresh new faces, a local Dubai man had these words to say.
Check it out. Signs of the revolution.
Bullshit's what it is. Dubai's dying and everyone's trying to hurt the ball.
At least the ratings ain't gonna starve.
What the hell?
He's in ACUs.
It means he's 33rd. You think the CIA did this?
Can't be. The guy's been rotting too long.
Oh my god.
Who the hell would do this?
It's not something I want to think about right now.
Heads up. Soldiers. 12 o'clock.
They spot us?
Not yet.
I'm a mechanic, not a miracle worker, right? I'll tell you what I can do, though. Get the blowtorch and I'll scrap her right here.
Worth the time?
Oh, yeah. There's enough armor here to reinforce 4, maybe 5 Hummers. God knows we need them. Guess everyone's looted these days.
Got eyes on the target!
Target neutralized! Open fire!
Neutralized! Both these guys have somebody else to fight! Heads up! Shotgunner coming our way! Shit! I'll take some heavy fire here! And run.
Reloading! Cover me!
Here comes another wing!
They're dug in! Stay in cover! Pick your shots!
clear.
Don't worry. They'll be back.
Hey, fuckface. Tell the 33rd to stand down. This is helping no one.
Sorry, but I answer to a higher authority than you, Captain Walker.
Oh, so you remember me now.
I do indeed. And I'm not the only one.
Jesus. Ghoul led a bunch of armed looters against trained soldiers.
He didn't know this was gonna happen.
Maybe the loss was worth the gain.
Hold up. You smell that?
You're kidding, right? We're ankle deep in death. Of course I smell it.
No. Not that.
Do this. These people were beaten. The fight was over.
It's a message to the survivors. Don't fuck with us.
What survivors?
You claim to speak for these people, Agent Gould. Now would be the time to prove it.
No! I have done nothing!
If I didn't know better, think you were a fool or suicidal. You'd have to be to attack the gate head on. See, I think your little assault was meant as a distraction. A cover for your partner, Agent Riggs. Tell me where he is. Fair enough. Next.
Slow up. Gotta be smart about this.
Okay, Ghoul's right there and I got a clean shot.
You open fire now, the civilians are dead. Does that mean nothing to you?
Begin.
No,
fuck it! I'm taking the shot!
Wait for your orders, Sergeant.
Care of the rest of them.
Yes, sir.
Still have nothing to say, Agent? Maybe if you understood the hell you put these people through. Set them up.
Walker, over here. We've got to save these civilians.
Now's our chance, Walker. We got an open path straight to Gould.
What about the civilians? We got to save them.
Look, I know it sucks, but Gould's vital to our mission. The civvies aren't.
Our mission is to rescue people.
Please, Captain. We need Gould. Let me take the shot.
We can't let these people die, Walker. You know it's the right call.
Begin.
We gotta save Gould. Threat eliminated!
Okay, the target is down.
Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me. Lugo, protect Gould.
You got it!
Don't worry, Gould. I got you.
Eyes wide! Hostile with a shotgun!
Target neutralized!
Thank you.
happened?
He just stopped breathing.
Sand.
Don't you fucking die on me. You got too much shit to answer for. Come on.
You can stop, man. He's gone.
Fuck!
What the hell is that?
A map. I think this was Gould's op plan.
Must be the gate they were talking about.
So what?
Gould thought it was worth dying for, Lugo. I'd say that's a pretty big so what.
We're pretty exposed out here, Walker.
Right, let's get moving.
Oh, shit. The fuck you think was gonna happen to him?
That's enough. Come on. This is just fucked.
What are you talking about?
People died back there. Not just soldiers and civilians, but Gould. Our best chance of getting out of this hellhole.
Calm down, Lugo. There's nothing we could have done.
Don't tell me to calm down. We got no idea what the fuck we're doing here.
Yeah, you're right. Putting your faith in Gould, you are fucking clueless. Man, I'm through with this shit.
Fuck you! At least I'm doing my job! You're the one who's fine, just sitting back, waiting for things to unfuck themselves!
You think I like watching these people die, huh? You think I won't carry this shit to my fucking grave?
Stand down! Huh? Both of you! Stand the fuck down! The fuck is wrong with you two? We're in the middle of a fucking war zone, and you're fighting in the dirt like a couple of goddamn kids! You are Delta operators. Fucking act like it! All right, then. We good?
Yeah.
Lugo!
Yes, sir.
Good. Now let's keep moving. So where we at?
According to Gould's map, gate's dead ahead.
To all you boys in brown out there in Radio Land, I'm happy to report that Agent Gould has left the building. Next up on our countdown, Agent Briggs, followed by Captain Walker and the fabulous D-Boys. So stay tuned, stay alert, and stay hydrated. Radio Man out.
I'd say that's the gate.
Adams, take care of the lookout.
I'm on it. Sweet dreams, bitch.
All right, Lugo. Who are we up against?
An army? Give or take?
No shit.
How are we getting through this?
This might help.
Fine. Set it up.
You're fucking kidding, right? That's white phosphorus.
Yeah, I know what it is.
You've seen what this shit does. You know we can't
might not have a choice, Lugo.
There's always a choice.
No. There's really not.
You aim, Walker. We'll fire.
Okay, prepare to fire. That in order?
Yeah,
it is.
Fine. Launching camera. Camera online, sir.
Okay, targeting online. You ready?
Whenever you are.
You need to hit those RPGs!
Preparing to fire.
RPG's neutralized.
Take out those strikers!
Put in mortar. Fire! Reloading. Burn them. Stand by.
Take out those fucking snipers!
Fire!
Prepping mortar.
Snipers are done.
Mortar.
Fire!
Prepping mortar.
Humvee's destroyed. What else we got? Fire on my target.
Reloading.
Another Homer! Track north to the trench.
Fire on my target.
Target in sight. Mortar.
Hunger disabled.
No one's moving. It's over.
He's right, Walker.
Okay. We're done. Let's get down there. Want to reach that gate before reinforcements arrive. Nothing we can do. Come on. He's already dead. You brought this on yourself.
We were helping.
What? Oh no.
Are those civilians?
Where'd they come from? There's no camp here.
They took them from the nest.
That hotel back at the Stormwall? No. Those can't be the civvies that got kidnapped. It's not possible.
Yeah, it is. That's why Gould stormed this place. He didn't want the gate. He was trying to rescue his people.
This is your fault, goddammit! Stop right there, Lugo! What it is! You wouldn't waste him a choice! He turned us into fucking killers! Enough, Sergeant! No! No! Don't you tell me! No!
We need to keep moving.
What?
Reinforcements will be here any second. We need to keep moving.
Well, Walker, you're not even...
I'm gonna make these bastards pay for what they've done. Now, are you with me or not?
are!
Murderers! Open fire!
Here they come!
Take cover!
Return fire and push forward!
We've got the high ground!
I don't care! We're taking that gate! Son of a bitch! Don't you let him die, goddammit!
I'll get him fixed up!
God the fucker! Cover me! I'm reloading!
Shotgun! We got one in the open!
I need some cover here!
Enemy! They're falling back!
Don't let up!
They're headed inside!
Stay on them! They got nowhere to run! Finish it! Fucking stay down!
That's another! It's over, Walker. They're dead.
Good. Start looking around. Might be something here that'll clue us into what's going on.
Maps, supplies, ammo. Looks like a normal outpost to me.
No. There's gotta be more upstairs. All right, check your mags. No idea what we'll find up here.
Can't be worse than what we left outside.
Hey, careful, Lugo.
No, he's right. There's nothing good about what happened up there, Lugo. But our hand was forced.
I know by who. Now get ready.
What the hell?
Phosphorus. I swear, if I never see this shit again, it'll be too soon.
Look at this. Tags.
Whose?
Conrad's command team. I knew these men. Listen.
No better than I did. I promise you that.
He knows we're here.
I could not inspire them. They let a mutiny. Foolish in a place like this. I don't blame them. They did what they thought necessary. But if order was to be maintained, an example had to be made.
Colonel, I'm Captain Walker.
Captain Walker. Yes, I remember you. Kabul, I think it was. You performed admirably under the circumstances.
Colonel, please.
I don't know if I told you that.
What's going on here?
Survival, Captain. Plain and simple. Everything is teetering on the edge of everything. But this you already know. The rest you'll have to see for yourself. Welcome to Dubai, gentlemen. Now, step outside, Captain.
What's going on, Walker?
We were wrong. Radio Man ain't running Dubai. He's just a lackey.
You mean?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
Okay. So what do?
We play along. For now.
Thought you said you knew him.
Thought I did.
That's a bold statement. You claim you knew me.
When I served under him in Kabul, he was an honorable man.
Because I saved your life? I've saved many lives, Captain. I've ended even more.
I don't understand any of this.
Don't worry. You will.
We got snipers.
Tell your men not to worry, Captain. Snipers aren't for you.
What the fuck is this?
This is Dubai, Kevin. This is what I face every day. My duty is to maintain order. Without it, we would have died long ago.
This is a test.
Yes, it is. A civilian on the right stole water. A capital offense. The soldier on the left was sent to apprehend him, which he did, killing the man's family in the process. Five innocent people are dead because these two animals couldn't control themselves.
I get it. We're meant to choose.
Choose what? Let's get out of here.
Lugo's right. We need to get as far away from this as possible.
That's enough.
Obviously not, because we're still here.
They are guilty. But what is justice? And how would you see it dealt? This is an order, Captain. Who lives? Who dies? Judge these men. Or pay the price of insubordination.
We can't do this, Walker.
Yeah, let's just get out of here.
And go where? They have us surrounded.
Not a choice I'd have made, but you acted. That is commendable. Well, I think you'd fit in perfectly here, Captain. Another life, perhaps. Dubai appreciates your service, Captain. You're dismissed.
Let's get the hell out of here.
God damn it, Walker.
Is there something on your mind, Lieutenant?
Yeah! What the fuck are you doing?
Hey, I don't like it any more than you, but they had us surrounded.
We don't do this shit.
Look, I did what was necessary. I kept us alive. Now, I don't want to hear another word about it. You got that?
Yeah.
It's an ambush! Damn it, Colonel!
We're
still listening!
Then
call up your men!
Can I
defend
you?
We got him!
I think not.
That was self-defense.
Details, Captain. Nothing more.
Stand up, grab and fight! Shit!
Sam's team headed this way!
I see it! What's in hand?
Take it, cover! Take it, cover!
Got him!
Reloading! Cover my ass!
Dubai will be evacuated, and you will be relieved of your command.
Coast is clear, Walker.
Then gear up. We're moving out.
Where to now?
Before the storms hit, Conrad needed a lookout. Somewhere he could see Dubai from miles around. There. Tallest tower in Dubai. That's where to.
Walker, we need to talk about what happened back then.
We got Conrad's attention. What's there to talk about?
Never seen you like this before.
I'm fine, Adams. We can't walk away from what we've seen here. We're not leaving Dubai until the survivors can be safely evacuated. Just need you to trust me on this.
I trust you, Walker. I just don't agree with you.
Sounds like a firefight. I'm ahead. Damn it! If anyone can hear me, this is Riggs. We've been ambushed by the 33rd. Need some help here ASAP.
Riggs? Fuck, man. Who told the 33rd about this? This is our fault.
Walker, grab that RPG!
Son of a
bitch! 33rd breaking contact. That's the last of them. Get on over here.
Captain Walker.
Jeff Riggs, now get in here before a sniper blows your goddamn head off.
You're welcome.
Excuse me?
Maybe you didn't notice, but we just saved your ass.
Kid's got a mouth, Captain.
Name's Sergeant Lugo, and he's got a point.
Really? So where's Agent Gould?
He didn't make it.
Guess you can't save everyone, huh? I'd say you fellas owe me one.
Typical company bullshit.
You wanna hear me out before shooting me down, son?
You got a plan beyond killing everyone you see?
Of course we got a plan.
Go on, Agent. What's your up?
About 400 yards from here is the city's main water facility. We were en route when we got pinned down. My op, Captain, is to get that damn water and cripple the whole damn 33rd.
You really think water's the key?
We're in the desert, kid. Water's the key to everything. Shit.
Frag up!
Take cover!
I can't see!
Just stay down!
I got visual.
Is it Riggs?
No, it's Delta!
Where's the old man?
Right here.
You son of a bitch!
Come on, you're slowing me down. Here they come, boys. Open fire!
You three move up to the restaurant now! I'm gonna get my people out of here!
Sounds like a plan.
Look out, grenade!
Take orders from you, company man.
Easy, Luca.
You know the CIA didn't start this war.
Arming the locals probably didn't hurt.
These people were ready to rise up. We just gave them the tools.
Tools to get them killed.
Just keep telling yourself that, kid. There it is, boys. The Dubai Aquatic Coliseum. By my estimation, there are nearly 45,000 gallons of H2O inside. This is the heart of the Dubai.
Yeah, we'll cut out the heart, the beast will die.
Now you're catching on. My men are running interference near the front gate. They'll keep the 33rd turned the other way while we sneak in the back.
You're using the locals as decoys?
They understand the meaning of sacrifice. Door locked.
found us.
What's the plan, Riggs?
Hold him off. I'll get the door open.
Gotta be fucking kidding me.
Forget him. We got bigger problems.
Guys, stop moving! The cutout behind us!
Get to cover!
Got another one! Hostile frequency.
Let's hear it.
So report in. What do we got? Four targets. Upper level. Golden. Flash and clear. Move.
Here they come!
Spread it clear.
Fucking down!
Throw the frag!
Hostile down!
Tag him down!
Okay! He's dead!
Those guys before. That's Zulu's fault. The 33rd's final solution to any and all life's problems. Just keep your eyes open. Also, there's a lot of big stuff.
There's a parking garage bottom of the
behind
stairs.
Behind you!
Holy shit! What you waiting for? Get moving. Look, I ain't here to hold your hand. That's all of them.
Come on, we're almost there.
You boys secured the trucks. I'll round up what's left of my men. See you inside. I don't trust them.
Neither do I. But right now, Riggs and his men are the only people not trying to kill us.
Think about who you're helping, Captain. Without water, everyone in this city will die. Your men included. Riggs isn't looking to save anyone. He's here to bury the truth. Along with the body.
Lively, people. We're about to bring this city to its knees. See, you want to see him.
You want me to shoot him, or would you rather do it yourself?
Get out of this alive, he's all yours.
There will be a price for this, Walker. I hope you're prepared to pay it.
The truck
fucker!
This is your fault, Walker. You did this, not me.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm afraid I have bad news. No one should be. You're fucking water. That's right. Your water. You're gonna be lucky. Gone. Down to the bottom of the water.
Hey, this asshole better be alive.
Rogers is back on the runway.
Go on! Get the fuck out of here!
Everything's gonna be fine.
Riggs? Where are you? I can't see... Oh, shit. Hang on. I'll get you out of there.
Forget it. There's no point. The water's gone. That's all that matters. Supposed to end.
He was right about you.
Look, if people find out what he did, the whole region will declare war on us, and we'll lose. Now the world will never know.
You're insane.
It's funny. Gould said the same thing. What I did may not have been nice, but it was right. Besides, it's not like I'm walking out of here. Just do me a favor, huh? Don't let me burn. Go on, Walker. Do it. Please. Why are you just standing there? Come on! For fuck's sake, Walker! Please! I'm begging you! Wait. Walker! 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 Ah! Ah!
Ah! Walker. Walker, come in.
Yeah, I'm here.
Thank God. The 33rd showed up before we found you. We had to run. Started to think you didn't make it.
I got lucky.
Riggs?
Dead.
Good.
No, not good. He fucked us. Fucked everybody. Thanks to him, everyone in Dubai will be dead in a few days. The city needs to be evacuated ASAP.
Yeah, I'd love to know how you plan on doing that.
Lugo?
Oh, my bad. Am I interrupting?
Damn it. Sit tight, Lugo. I'm on my way.
I'll make sure he gets the message.
Go fuck yourself.
Whoa, 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 let's keep it clean, buddy. This is, after all, a family program. Rated E for everyone thirsty.
What
by now. It's just you, me, and several thousand very thirsty listeners. And we're all dying to know. Oh, what you gonna do? Oh, what you gonna do? Yeah, I'm already gonna die when they come for you. Wanting water and buckets and things like tools. Oh, what you gonna do when they come for you? Oh, Marty, Marty, Marty.
Don't listen to him!
I said shut up!
Walker, if you can hear this, they got Lugo. 33rd's got me pinned down. I can't get to him. I need you here now.
Can you hear me, Lieutenant? I'm not fucking around. Now, Sergeant Lugo dies.
Come on, Walker. Where the fuck are you?
Enemy down!
What time you showed up?
You're welcome. Now get
enemy
back in the fight.
Enemy reinforcements inbound. Eyes wide. They're moving. God damn it. Taking heavy.
Reloading! Same over here!
Attention, men of the 33rd, Delta Force action figures are now on sale. Repeat, Delta Force is still available in the mall.
Here comes more of them! We gotta do something about this guy!
First, we gotta get out of this mall! You guys see a way across?
Not on this end! Many further down!
Okay then, take these fuckers out! They got me pinned down over here!
Stand back! We got it! One more down!
Good to go! Then let's move.
Moving out!
That's cover!
Hostiles, right side! Walker, little help here! More enemies coming in at the toy store!
You guys, what are the eight scariest words in the English language? Delta Force, and we're here to save you. I always love that one. What?
Over the bridge! Go! Go! Go!
They're coming through the skylight!
No?
Fuck you! You're the one working for a goddamn war criminal!
No, fuck you! You have no fucking idea what that man had to do. And I do mean had to do!
He had a choice, just like everyone else.
You're the one to talk. Remember the gate? Huh? Huh? Oh, what's that smell? I can't believe it's
burnt,
baby!
I get my hands on you, you're a fucking dead man!
Love to see you try, Sunshine.
I'm crossing over! Cover me!
Watch! Fight back! I'm reloading!
Shotgun on the move!
Got another one!
We got one out in the open!
You got it!
Hold watch on! Out. We can't cover you from here!
Hostile is down!
What the fuck?
Shit! Are you kidding me? I don't need this shit right now! I still got it!
How far you think he's broadcasting?
I don't know, but we've been hearing him since we came through the storm wall. Why?
If we don't evacuate the city now, everyone's gonna die of thirst. Now, I think we can use his system to get the word out. Just gotta figure out where he's broadcasting from.
Yeah, no shit.
You okay?
I'm fine. Don't worry about it. What about you two?
Yeah. Fine.
You hear that?
Came from behind that door.
Get ready. Go! Drop your fucking weapon!
Do it! Okay, now! Okay. Don't shoot. I surrender.
What the hell is this?
Somebody doesn't want to play soldier anymore.
What's your name?
Staff Sergeant Josh Forbes, service number 867530.
You are not a prisoner of war. Far as I'm concerned, you're not even a fucking soldier.
You can't...
I can do whatever the fuck I want. Now, the asshole on the radio, where's he broadcasting from?
Don't bother. He's guarded. You'll never reach him.
Our problem, not yours.
There, top of the Transimmerance building.
Lugo, we reached that tower. Think you can work the broadcast system?
One mass evacuation, coming up.
Won't be anyone to evacuate.
What the fuck did you say?
Be smart, Captain. This is the desert. How long do you think these people will survive without water? Jesus. All the Colonel wanted was to keep people alive. Remember that.
We'll keep that in mind next time he tries to kill us! Dubai's running out of time, gentlemen. Let's move.
So who's gonna take care of the DJ? What
the hell you talking about?
He ain't passing the torch. We're stealing the man's mic.
Three soldiers against a fat ass with an iPod. I'm less than worried.
Gotta expect the unexpected, Adams.
Adapt and overcome, bitch.
Hey, whatever's necessary.
Where to now, Lugo?
North. Across the rooftops. Should take us right to him.
Sounds good.
Slow up. Incoming helo.
That's a first. Where's it headed?
Radio tower, most likely.
Reinforcements. Great. Just what we need.
Hey, be thankful for the extra target practice.
This is a mistake, Walker. You'll never get these people through the storm wall.
I have to try, Colonel. It's the only way.
And you'll damn them all.
Ah, shit!
Walker! What are you doing?
Adams?
You can't do this, man! Stop! Just fucking stop! Damn it, Walker! No!
Jesus! What the fuck did you do, Walker? Caught me off guard.
Hey, it happens. Now come on.
You know, I hear what you guys are doing, and it just gets me to wondering, who goes around bashing people's heads in? With a gun, no less. It's unnecessary and impractical.
Laugh it up while you can, Chuckles.
Don't mind if I do. Ha 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 ha.
There's our tower.
Got a gun camping that roof.
Shit! Can't zip over till we clear it off.
Not a problem. Adams, you spot him. Lugo and I'll knock him down.
My kind of plan. Make your mark, Captain. I got the other.
Look sharp!
Got another
We've
one!
Got multiple snipers in view near the dance floor!
Guy? You shot that guy? I like that guy.
One more deep on the shaft window!
He got a burger dog, maybe?
Enemy down!
He had a wife and kids!
Breathe easy.
Oh, please think of the children. You guys are coming to clean this up, right?
Think I'm dead.
It's like a watermelon after Gallagher got a hold of it. Ha ha! That guy's hilarious. Ah, jeez. Where's all this violence coming from, man? Is it a video game? I bet it's a
video games.
We're on borrowed time, gentlemen. No one, Conrad. Reinforcements are en route as we speak. This is all you, Lugo. I want that radio 5x5 in less than 2. You got me?
Don't worry about me. I can do my fucking job.
That's a real gun. Come on.
Clock's ticking, Lugo.
Yeah, I'm on it. This deck's custom, so I'm gonna need a minute.
What's that sound? Both voices?
Easy there, G.I. Joe. That's just a cloud echo. We hear that shit all the time.
A what?
It's a signal bouncing off the storm.
Hey, now. Check out the whiz, kid.
That was textbook. You're the guy who built a citywide broadcast system of spare parts. That's impressive.
Oh, well, you know. You said it, not me.
Like, I see where you boosted the transmitter, but how far does this thing really go?
To infinity and beyond! Or the storm wall. Same difference.
Now you're just fucking with me.
Oh, ye of little faith. You are live and on the air, my good man. Give it a shot.
Wow. That was easier than I expected. Thanks.
Get the fuck off me, man!
Have you lost your fucking mind?
Are you really this fucking naive? He kept the 33rd on our ass this whole time! He wasn't gonna let us just walk out of here! I did what was necessary!
You don't get to make that call!
Well, fuck you! I just did.
That's enough! We'll deal with this later. To anyone who can hear me, I'm the commander of an American evacuation force. We're here to rescue you. But first, 33rd will pay for what they've done.
I'm disappointed in you, Walker. No one leaves Dubai. I tried. 1,300 men, women, children, dead because of my arrogance. And now you want to finish off the rest? If you will not learn from my mistakes, then there's nothing more I can do. Your butcher's bill is high enough. Goodbye, Captain.
What now?
We're trapped. That helo's our only way off this roof. There's a lot of gun between here and there.
Into the tower. Move.
You two go. I'll cover you from here.
Like hell.
There's no time to argue. Now go.
Lugo's right. Come on. Lugo, the second we reach that helo, you start running.
Don't worry about me. Just get there.
Here we go.
Fucking shit!
Hostile is fucking down. Reloading.
Hostile moving. Watch him.
Push forward. Fucking move.
Tango down. Hit the stairs. On your left. Hold them. Clear these guys out. Say please.
Move it, Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
Fire up, Adams.
Right.
Come on, come on, come on!
Lugo, time to haul ass.
Already on the move. Cover me. Here they come. On the move. Try not to fucking shoot me. Ah! Come on outside, Lugo. Over there on the roof. Heads up. Come on! Go clear out that building on your left!
sir!
Shit!
What is it?
We got company!
Wait! Wait, this isn't right!
Well, it's too late now!
No, no, I mean we did this already!
What do you mean?
Ah, fuck it! It's nothing! Just shake these fucking guys! To save you.
Deep down, you knew we all had to die.
This wasn't my fault.
Captain.
Lugo.
Help.
There were over 5,000 people alive in Dubai the day before you arrived. How many are alive today, I wonder? How many will be alive tomorrow? I thought my duty was to protect this city from the storm. I was wrong. I have to protect it from you.
Walker.
Are you there?
God damn it, Walker. If you're alive, then fucking answer me.
Colonel.
What? It's Adams. Fuck, man. Where the hell are you?
Not sure yet. Lugo with you?
Nah, he's been dark since the helo went down.
Fuck. Well, where are you?
Just follow the smoke.
All right, I'm heading your way.
My way.
Hold on. Target's still on. Spread out. Push from all sides.
Enemy down!
Watch your ass, man!
Walker, move in. Switch focus.
Hold on! Got this son of a bitch!
This should help. Can you move?
Gonna need a minute. Just keep these guys off my ass.
I'll deal with the 33rd. You just get your shit together.
Fuck you!
We're clear for now. We need to keep moving. Can you walk?
I'm fine.
Good. We need to find Lugo, then we take care of Conrad. I think we can still save these people, and I'm not gonna let him stand in our way.
Right, because that plan's worked out great so far.
I wasn't asking your opinion, Lieutenant.
Signal puts him somewhere north of here.
That's a start. Let's move.
Walker, Adams, you guys still out there?
We read you, Lugo.
Oh, thank fucking Christ.
Where are you now?
Hold up in some half-buried yacht. The one with the pissed-off soldiers swarming around it. You can't miss it.
All right, keep out of sight. We're coming against you.
Gotta move, Walker. Patrol headed this way.
There they are!
Too fucking late. Moving! 2 o'clock! Hostile, shooting from that hole!
Take cover! Got him!
Taking some heavy fire here! I've got movement!
Under fire!
That's one! Lugo, is there somewhere else you can hide?
We got a refugee camp nearby. I'll hold up there till you finish stirring the shit.
Sounds good. We'll regroup once the area is secure.
Not sure he's gonna pull through this.
Fucking broken arm. We both lived through worse.
You know damn well that's not what I'm talking about.
There's something on your mind. Why don't you say it already so we can get back to work?
This whole mission is fucked. We just took out a tower full of American troops.
They didn't leave us any choice.
You didn't leave us any choice! What the fuck happened to us, man?
Nothing. We're fucking soldiers.
Oh, I see. My mistake. Yo, Lugo, you read?
Adams! Adams! Oh, shit!
Lugo, what's happening?
Fuck, I need help! They're closing in! Oh, shit!
Talk to us, Lugo!
Get the fuck! Just stay the fuck away from me! Get back! Get the fuck back!
Soldiers must have followed.
We gotta move!
Lugo, you still there? Lugo!
Ci coglioni, mi coglioni! Ne! Posso! Posso ben Epcot! Ben Epcot! You fucking bastards!
Run! Get ready.
The roof, fuck!
Shut the roof! Everyone back, now! Come on, Lugo.
Get your ass up! You heard him! Back up, right now! I said back the fuck up! Hurry up, Walker!
Breathe, Lugo!
They ain't taking a hit.
God damn it, breathe!
How's he doing?
Answer me, Walker!
Come on, Lugo!
Is he breathing?
Move back, or I will open fire!
Damn it.
These assholes ain't stopping, Walker! They're boxing us in!
Damn it, Lugo!
You better fucking pray he makes it. Let me take him, Walker. Sir, permission to open fire. I need you to give the word.
God damn it.
Walker, give me the fucking word. There's our exit.
About damn time. If you're listening, Colonel, here's what happens now. I'm gonna kill every last one of your men, and then I'm gonna kill you. Sergeant Lugo is dead. For that, I will give no quarter. You brought this on yourself. You okay?
Do I look okay to you?
What happened to Lugo isn't our fault.
Don't tell me what I already know. Lugo's blood is on your hands, not mine. Bang.
Conrad deserves to die, you know that.
And what do we deserve?
I think we both know the answer to that.
So, how we gonna do this?
Kill everything that fucking moves.
Sounds like a plan.
Code Red. Delta is in the area. The Maruka has fallen. The whole fucking city has fallen. All units are in the area. Everybody is safe. Move!
Here they come. Get ready.
You ready?
Why not? No one can tell.
Let's do this.
Use that RPG to take it out! I'll keep these guys busy!
Kill is fucking confirmed!
Move it up!
Reloading! Keep him off me!
Reloading shotgun now!
Yeah, fuck you.
Shit! Another fucking heavy! Take cover, goddammit!
Hugo!
You out of your fucking mind?
You left me to die!
Shit! Open fire!
Don't you get it?
No!
You no fucking hero!
I tried to save you!
You can't save anyone!
I tried!
The only villain here
is you, open.
Walker.
They'll be on us soon.
There's only you.
The city's wide open! There's more inside.
Not for long.
Inside that tower.
The fuck's sake! Give it up! The mission's over! We failed!
Not while I'm still breathing!
Fine! Then keep breathing! Run, motherfucker!
Damn it, Walker! Run!
Thank you.
Squadron! Hey, hey!
Captain Walker, we're all that's left of the damn 33rd. We surrender, sir. Dubai is yours.
Where is Conrad?
Where he's always been. Upstairs, waiting for you.
Well done, Walker. You've done what the storm could not. Destroyed the damn 33rd. Do you feel like a hero yet? Please, come in. Now that you're here, I want to ask you a question. What did you think when you arrived in Dubai? When you'd seen what I had done, did you think it the work of a madman?
Yeah. I thought you'd lost your goddamn mind. Or I hope that's what happened.
Oh, yes. That would have made things easier. But I wasn't that lucky.
You sure about that?
I assure you, I'm as sane as you are, Captain.
No matter how hard I tried, I never could escape the reality of what happened here. That was my downfall. There. Finished. I hope you like it.
What the hell is going on?
Your eyes are opening for the first time. It hurts, doesn't it? Go on. What do you think?
You did this.
No, you did. Your orders killed 47 innocent people. Someone has to pay for your crimes, Walker. Who's it going to be?
John? Is that you?
You tell me.
I'm done playing games, John.
I assure you, this is no game. It seems that reports of my survival have been greatly exaggerated.
This is impossible.
Oh, I assure you, it is.
How?
Not how. Why? You were never meant to come here.
We have our orders. Leave the city, radio command from outside the storm wall. They send in the cavalry, we go home.
What happened here was out of my control.
Was it? None of this would have happened if you'd just stopped. But on you marched. And for what?
We tried to save you.
You're no savior. Your talents lie elsewhere.
This is your fault, goddammit!
Stop right there, Lugo!
He wouldn't listen!
We didn't have a choice!
He turned us into fucking killers!
This isn't my fault.
It takes a strong man to deny what's right in front of him. And if the truth is undeniable, you create your own.
What the hell happened?
I don't know. He just stopped moving.
Walker, snap out of it.
I get it. We have to choose.
The truth, Walker, is that you're here because you wanted to feel like something you're not. A hero.
Lugo! You left me to die!
I'm here because you can't accept what you've done. It broke you.
Colonel? Colonel, please.
What's going on, Walker?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
You needed someone to blame. So you cast it on me. A dead man.
I know the truth is hard to hear, Walker, but it's time. You're all that's left, and we can't live this lie forever.
I'm going to count to five, then I'm pulling the trigger.
Not real. This is all in my head.
Are you sure? Maybe it's in mine. One.
No.
Everything. All this.
It was your fault.
If that's what you believe, then shoot me.
Two.
I didn't mean to hurt anybody.
No one ever does, Warner.
Three.
Four.
It takes a strong man to deny what's in front of him.
Stronger than you were.
Whatever you say, Walker. No matter what happens next, don't be too hard on yourself. Even now, for all you've done, you can still go home. Lucky you.
What now, sir?
Huh?
The men are asking. What do we do now?
We complete our mission.
And what mission would that be, sir?
Just get me a god damn radio. This is Captain Martin Walker, requesting immediate evacuation of Dubai. Survivors. One too many.
This is Falcon 1. I think we found him. Captain Walker.
He's armed!
It's okay. Hold your fire.
I don't understand. What's he doing?
Look at his eyes. Something's not right.
Captain Walker, we are here to help. But first, I need you to lay down your weapon.
He's not complying.
He's shell-shocked. Give him a second. Just hand me your weapon, Captain. We're here to take you home.
Can he even hear you?
Quiet! Captain?
It's over. Time to go home.
Captain, we drove through this whole city to find you. We saw things. You don't mind me asking, what was it like? How'd you survive all this?
Who said I did?